When you're making your CareFresh, you're gonna need egg cartons, cardboard, or paper. And you could just cut this up with your hands, or you can make strips with scissors. So I'm going to do that and then show you afterwards. This is how it looks like after you shred it. So you just take little pieces and just shred it up like any other paper you would shred. And it's really easy to just shred it up. And if you want to like get better CareFresh, you could use this. These are just strips that I cut with scissors, and they end up being better because once you heat them up and everything, it's easier to just tear them up in the water. After that, you want to get, you could either get water, like cold water, and heat it up in the microwave, or you could get just hot water from the faucet. So after that, you would just dip everything in there. And then to make it easier, you could get a fork and just take it down. So after I'm done doing that, I'll show you, and then I'll do the same thing with that. So that's how it's gonna look, and you want to leave it there for about 1 to 2 hours. 2 hours will probably make it easier for you. So after you've done that for a couple of hours, you can just take a little piece and just start shredding it up, or take bigger pieces and just put them together and shred them up all together. After you're done with that, it's going to look like this, and it's really squishy, and it just comes out really, really squishy. So that's how you want it. It's gonna look like that. And after that, you just wanna drain all this water out. After draining it, I suggest you just wrap it around in a towel and just squeeze all the water out. It will look like this. So it's just a ball. You can see that it's just looks weird. It's just a ball. So then you want to take it and just squish it up. So it could be in clumps like this. So once you get clumps like this, you just leave it like that and leave it to dry. And this will eventually be your CareFresh.